What the fuck is happening there? Do you see this? It's like a shark jumping around. I was just like casually farming in Whistleblock and suddenly I have, I think it's called Reaper Shark, which is like a very rare encounter. So I just fastly grabbed recording stuff and come at me. Come here, Bich. Here. So cute. Wait. How can he like jump here? Jesus. Catch me. Here we go. Jesus. Reaper shark. 10k. It's not that bad. But this is a rare encounter and why the fuck do I have the health? Ah, shit, I didn't heal myself. Okay. I know how hard it's gonna be, so we'll see. Shit, I don't know what to expect. What? Oh, Jesus! Oh, fuck! Twice! No! Get out! Holy fuck, okay, so he attacks 3 times. Good to know. Give me the bug. Some healing at least. I have a new weapon, it's like a cannon pistol. Jesus. Oh! Ah! Fuck! Get out! This is the same. Oh shit! How the hell he hit me? This is literally the same shark that was attacking us in the... Fuck, what's it called? Brycely? Yeah, in the Brycely battle. I'm gonna just focus on healing now because I entered the battle with not... like health. Jesus! It's so derpy. How the hell did it hit me like that? Okay. Another restore. It's still sharding, so debug. No. Ugh, my controller is broken, so... Okay, maybe it's not gonna be that hard. It's just dodging in one direction, but... The recoil is kind of... different from the... third attack, because he hits me. Like that? And then... Ah, and he comes back. Okay, so I have to crouch and then stand up. Okay, got it. Yep. Ah, come on. He can return as well, like, yep, yep. So just in case, I'll just crouch and stand up fastly. Or crouch and go to the side? I don't know. I'll figure it out. Yeah. So just crouch and side. Yep, yep. Not perfect, but I'm fully on my bed, so I'll try. Should be fine. So crouch, head up. Where the fuck is he? Yep, yep. This is just like some dance moves. This pistol actually I bought for the Longhorn because it can... for the ghosts, I can hit them, like, because for physical attacks, they are mostly immune. So stupid. But there is a really good quest to complete once we defeat him. So I'm glad I included that. I don't know what's the percentage, 0.5 or something like that. I think they upped it up in the latest patch notes, so it's more frequent, but it's still rare. Okay, it's pretty easy, so I'll just cut the footage there. Okay, we got him now. Woo! 5k XP. Not bad. Oof, well, that was this encounter. I'm gonna go back and see what I actually got. because I remember there's a quest to fulfill. Sometimes I just casually just farm for things. Whistle Terror. Scale Edge, a sword with the power to sever links between enemies. Ah, so that's pretty much the sword when there's like linked enemies to, in order to not them attack at the same time. It's pretty kinda useful. How? Ooh, that's also powerful. Crit chance, crit damage, combat speed. Yeah, it's every stat I would wanna have. Nice. Is it literally like a fish? Let me see in combat how it looks. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to hit him, but what? It's literally fish. Okay. Well, I can't hit him because he's flying. Well, at least I know how it looks like.